But not mine. Yours. Watch. Listen.
Yeah.
sense it. They eat their way through anything that comes between them and their meat.
Set twists to the big beat sound of the Delairs, swinging out with six rocking hits, while the cycle gangs burn up the road and strong on their way into the party with fists flying, while teenagers prepare for a secluded slumber party. Terrors, ghoulish atomic beasts who live off human blood.
Ghastly War! you guys some tapes.
Hey, show another movie!
Hit it! Oh, come on, y'all! Wanna see you dance? Come on!
yeah! Hey, thanks all for coming out. Is it hot enough in here for y'all?
Hey,
I know it is for us, man.
Hey, where's Shelly Krabs?
Ah, he's out there with you, brother. All right, hit it. This is called Holland Hearst. Number, so when you hear us stop, we want you here to scream. Come on, give a little bit back to us. All right, this is called Spooky. Here we go. for y'all. It goes a little something like this. Dr. Lejos, kick it off. Christina Hernandez, and it's our tribute to the Holy Trinity of Lucha Libre wrestlers, El Santo, Blue Demon, y Mil Máscaras. This is called Los Campeones del Justicio. gonna do a little bona fide dance number. This is from one of our personal favorites, Yuzo Kayumi out of Japan. This is called Yuzo's Twist. Features Dr. Lejos on guitar. Here we go. In the audience tonight.
Yeah, I just want to say thanks for the Reflection Scooter Society coming out.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
And all our friends who came out to see us, who's a lot of familiar faces from back in the old days, so to speak.
Yeah.
But and a lot of new faces, which is very, very cool. We're going to play a song off of our first album. It's called Mysterion.
Yeah!
It features Dr. Lejos. Here we go. Thank you so much. All right, I want to take a second to introduce the entire band. Of course, you know Mr. Dr. Lejos on the right. The right stage, I should say. He's my left. Over on the right, Sir Go Go Ghostly. Yeah. On the far right, the Baroness Necrobella Shivers. Hey. And I'm the Baron Shivers, also known as Slim Whitman. And this is called Heartbeat. Here we go, ready? Born losers are, it's really us. If you haven't figured it out, this is called Werewolves on Wheels. Okay. We'll be right back. right, keep in the biker tunes. Now we're going to do Fuzzy and Wild. This is Adventure's number. I want you all to yell me back, and I want you to blow us off the stage. Let's see if you can do it. It goes a little something like this. Wham! Let's hear it back.
Wham!
I know you can do better than that. Wham!
Wham!
Come on, do your best Rob Zombie. Here we go. Wham!
Back, and I'm evil eye. I tell you, man, it's a pure out loud.
see Benny the Goon out there who forgot his guitar tonight. You should put a bag over your head. Benny was going to do a number with us, but he forgot his guitar. All right, this is called... Can you play your guitar like that, man? All right, this is called Banshee Beach. Here we go.
Welcome to Banshee Beach.
Song for you guys, and that's it. We got a special guest on drums. You know, from the Bomb Boys. Y'all know the Bomb Boys? It's called, his name is Big Grave Dave. Give it up for Big Grave, man. And he's spooky. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I think you have an announcement for us.
Forget that joke.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Come on, this is the last time we played here.
All right. Here we go. What's going on?
Crusher!
Sing the song? What are we going to sing? I don't... SpongeBob? You know SpongeBob?
SpongeBob Scaredy Pants?
We don't know it. All right, this is a... All right, this is a Sonics number. It's about the devil and Satan.
T-shirts and CDs for sale. And give me a sec to get out there, man.